you just heard them play is a little warm-up that I wrote for them when I first came to the school. And raise your hand if you thought I was a crazy person when I first handed this out to you, and you thought, no way. And now they're just rocking it. And I think I got the same look for every piece that I handed out. So you're gonna hear a whole bunch of crazy person music today. So the first piece that we'll play for you is called Medieval Kings. It has a pretty strong violin, second violin, and viola feature. So I'd like you to listen for that because they've done just such a good job on it. So please enjoy Medieval Kings. Accustomed to hearing. It's kind of a strange space. So we might have a little bit of sort of that phasing phenomenon happening. So the next piece that we're going to play for you, you will certainly recognize. I will ask for absolutely no audience participation because it will definitely mess up what we're trying to do up here. But I think you'll recognize the tune and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
again, I can't say enough positive things about this group. Everything I've put in front of them, they've been nervous about, but they've really risen to the challenge, and I really appreciate the level of hard work that they put into what we're working on every day. All right, so the last song that we're gonna play for, the last piece, I think it's probably their favorite, I'm not sure. I know it's mine. It's called Dragon Slayer. So you will hear two different roles in this piece. You'll hear the dragon, and then you'll hear the slayers. Sometimes it's not always obvious who is who, but please enjoy Dragon Slayer. Thank you.